All I need are some tasty waves, cool buzz, and I'm fine.
Verify our range to target. One ping only.
It is one of the most visited places on Earth. Millions of people have done this. And millions of people have visited Epcot. But very few of them have done this. You were diving in a place that is a legend among divers around the world. This is the famed Living Seas at Epcot, and you were part of the adventure called DiveQuest. Here, you don't just see Disney, you do Disney. And you do it in a place that has almost 6 million gallons of salt water. What's here?
Oh, the coral.
Big huge turtle.
Sharks and turtles.
Sharks, turtles.
Beautiful groupers, eagle rays.
Spotted eagle rays, there's three sharks, green sea turtles. It's really awesome.
The Living Seas and the DiveQuest experience is truly like nowhere else on Earth. Some divers refer to this as the sixth largest ocean. There's plenty of room to explore. It would take years of diving in the open seas to come across the variety of fish and marine life you saw right here. The coral is so lifelike, fish lay their eggs in its many nooks and crevices. So the name Living Seas truly applies. One fun part of this incredible dive is that you are part of the famed Disney onstage experience. Whether you have ever had the urge to perform or not, people were watching.
Look at that diver.
There are 60 very thick acrylic windows. You and your friends were part of the Disney show as guests watched you among the vast array of marine life. They saw you here, and even here, while they're enjoying the catch of the day. The Living Seas has been a favorite place for world-renowned filmmakers to shoot. Although Hollywood wasn't here the day you explored these waters, we were there with our cameras. How do you smile with a mask and regulator? The answer lies at the bottom of the aquatic environment.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You dived in a place that millions of people have seen, but few have ventured below its surface to the magnificent world here. Now that you've experienced DiveQuest at the Living Seas, what's next? DiveQuest at the Living Seas.
You ever need a chief? I go to sea with you anytime.
George, winding it up.
Roger that. You've done really good.
Have a nice hot cup of tea ready for you when you get back.
Please note, we are not a scuba diving training facility. Diving is a serious sport that contains risks. It can be a lot of fun, but it can also kill you. Scuba diving places human beings in an environment they are not adapted to. Proper training and equipment are necessities to dive. Our discussions are meant to share diving experiences. None of our discussions should be considered scuba diver training. Our discussions will not qualify anyone to try anything we have discussed. You must be certified to dive and experienced. If you are, have fun. If you are not, get certified before you dive and then dive with a buddy. A lot. Experience everything you learn and do not rush your training. Do not dive outside your comfort zone or limits of your training or try anything we talk about. The opinions presented here are those of the hosts and guests. They are not necessarily those of any sponsor or advertiser.